Well, it's lack of finances and spiralling costs of the utility bills and food bills. I find that really hard to balance. And I do know of a couple of neighbours that don't turn their heating on, as they're too scared they may not be able to afford it.